Dabar and Chyawanprash, Pro Wrestling League Season 4, co-powered by Amul Mein, ab waqt hai, men's 57, yani 57 kilogram par kushti ka, MP Yodha ki or se aa rahe hai, Bharatiya mool ke Sandeep Tomar. Dabar and Chyawanprash Pro Wrestling League Season 4 co-powered by Amul Mein is bout ke liye Haryana hai Mayur Shikhi on se aa rahe hai Bharatiya mool ke Ravi Kumar
Gandhi shakti takdi hai par manta hai ye bola छोटी बातों के दिल पे लग जाती जो पर टेंशन को नहीं लेते क्योंकि
There you have it, ladies and gentlemen, on your screens. The next competitor for this last bout, Sandeep Tomar from MP Yodha, is fighting in the weight category of 57 kilos. Age is 27 years of age. And then again, Ravi Kumar, as we can see, Haryana Hammers, he's 21 years old. And our 2018 World Under 23 Championship silver medal winner and National Championship 2018 silver medal winner. Now, what I need to understand is, how strong is a disciple and a teacher's relationship, and how important that is in the Indian wrestling scenario, like Guru Dronacharya and, you know, and then onwards.
Well, the Guru Shishya Parampara goes very, very heavy on this. Yeah, the Guru Shishya Parampara.
Then again, ladies and gentlemen, the bout is just about started. It is a time where MP Yodha and Haryana Hammers have to win this to get this match day on. And getting back to what you were saying, Sunil. Guru Shishya Parampara.
Yes, certainly, Joe. We were talking about it. You see Coach Kuldeep, who's employed and he works with the Punjab, NCR Punjab team, he's come here and has taken on the mat and support his Shishya, no matter whichever place Sandeep Tomar plays, because and this coach goes out there and supports him. It's not only that, even in Olympics, Rio Olympics, Coach Kuldeep, who's a Greco-Roman coach, tells the freestyle coach that it's his thing, because the command usually is understood by a disciple of his guru. And therefore, what you are seeing here is the same thing. And first time in the world of wrestling, a guru goes, even in wrestling, even in the Olympics, as well as in a different team. He's donning a different jersey today just for his shishya.
Relax you.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is called the sportsman spirit. I mean, if I knew I had so much of money at stake, like thanks to Pro Wrestling League, I would not let him in.
Let's see. The Nike Subedar, Sandeep Tomar, who belongs to UP, from Malakpur Gaon, from where the famous Rajiv Tomar belongs to, the heavyweight category, the Bharat Kesari Rajiv Tomar.
Of course.
Yeah.
Legendary, I must say.
Yes, legendary, we must say. Again, Sandeep Tomar has been training under the coach for the past 12 years now, and he's going stronger. In fact, this competition is between David and Goliath. Sandeep Tomar brings in all his experience and energy, and his opponent brings in, you know, raw
power. Ravi Kumar, 2018 World Under 23 Championship silver medal winner, National Championship 2018 silver medal winner. So he's been consistent in his performance in terms of, though it's silver medal, but then again, it's a podium finish.
Yeah, you could call him the new kid on the block, who's done brilliantly well in the past 6 months. But again, he's got that all the accolades, because Sandeep Tomar has been away from the national championship. But again, he is one of the better ones, I think. What Ravi is that? What is this happening, Joe?
Ravi Kumar made his move and went for the kill.
And he's leading 1 point. What are we seeing, Joe? Are we looking at all the
the unexpected happening, quite expectedly,
I'm
right here at Pro Wrestling League.
I just witnessed Pooja Dhanda, and now are we witnessing the same, the biggest 57 kg category, trailing by a point.
This.
Let's see how it shapes up, Joe. The only way Sandeep can make huge strides in his mark is when he does that underarm, left underarm under his opponents, you know. Let's see how he shapes up.
What would that move be called in English?
English, it's called, you know, in Hindi, it is called Donga Marna. And
so
in English,
we'll
it is called
the Donga move. Let's call it the Donga move.
In English, it's called the Salto.
Okay.
So,
okay, okay.
Donga or Salto. I think Donga or Haryanvi friends will be able to understand better.
Gets us to be a little more comfortable as well. And of course, ladies and gentlemen, right now, neck and neck, it is MP Yodha and Haryana Hammers last deciding bout. What gives the glory for match day at number 6. And right now, we can see another brilliance. Haryana Hammers attacking. Ravi Kumar doing it again.
The boy from the Nari Gaon in Haryana, I think he's got little respect for all the accolades and the stature of Sandeep Tomar. He's just going for the kill.
Just about 2 minutes left. It's a 5-point lead now. It's a 5-point lead.
What is this happening, Joe? I have no idea.
Contact.
These are the wonders of Pro Wrestling League happening. There was an attack, but yes, it was very nicely denied any point exchange. And as of now, we can see MP Yodha, Mr. Tomar in the house with only 1 point and 6 points, which is a 5-point lead by Ravi Kumar.
Well, if you had asked 3 minutes ago who's the favorite contender to win this bout, it was still Sandeep Tomar by a distance.
Okay.
Now he's trailing by a distance, and we still have a minute and a half to go.
Again, for
ladies and gentlemen who are watching this wrestling, Sandeep has got the Asian Awards, the Commonwealth Championship Awards, has been your biggest star, but he's trailing.
And of course, Sandeep Tomar is trying hard to actually go around and bring the opponent to submission. Will that be possible? No, it won't be possible. Now it is just about a minute and 5 seconds left.
I think this is the platform that gives rise to the new emerging stars. Yesterday, it was
one more time. Haryana Hammers actually leading in again. That was an attack, well choreographed and orchestrated.
Ravi is doing what Pinky did yesterday, causing a major upset. What is he up to?
Yes.
Sandeep
on the screen, 7-point lead.
Oh.
Just about under 30 seconds.
Is it too far too late? We don't know. Tense Pooja on your screen. We didn't expect this kind of outcome when you asked us on the paper. Sandeep, 40 seconds. Has he left it for too long? For too much.
Well, Sandeep Tomar is trying to attack, but no, that attack has again been nullified. Team Blue, which is Haryana Hammers, as you can see, is in control. It's 10 points as compared to Sandeep Tomar's 1 point, and he's not been able to go any further. What brilliant defense and attack at the same time, as we can see, of Ravi Kumar.
Ravi Kumar again a headline for tomorrow's newspaper. Pooja and Sandeep Tomar fall. The biggest stars of the game are out to rank.
There you have it, ladies and gentlemen. The winner, Ravi Kumar, which means Haryana Hammers has won day number 6 of the match day.
Wow, congratulations to the runners-up for 3 years.
And we were preempting that by the end of the day, if it was MP Yodha.